anyone interested out there, I'm going to show you the AB of the original slow dive Slovaki space station and the version where I recorded my drums. So let's just start with the original here. You can obviously see my project file. I'll go through this really quick as well. So now I'm going to cycle between taking out my drums and bringing them back in the mix. And you can see here on the right side, when this is gray, when the number 4 here is gray, that means the drums are out. When it's yellow, the drums are in. So let's have a listen. We'll start off with the drums out. Hopefully you can hear the difference that made with my drums versus when they're in and when they're out of the mix. And I'll go through really quickly what I did here. It's not complicated at all. Because of the sort of washiness of the original drums, it's very, very easy to mix in other drums over top as long as you don't try to push the volume. And so one thing I did here is I fairly heavily compressed the drum mix overall. As you can see here, the compressor just have a low end cut there on the EQ. And so my main overheads here are actually my piano microphone. You can see, or my two piano microphones. This was a setup back in 2016, so my studio setup was a bit different. So I used to have two Rode NT1000s, I think is what I did, a pair of Rode NT1000s on the piano to do a left-right split. And so that's what this is here. And that's panned a little bit to the right, just to get a general washiness of the cymbals. And then I think that this one was a hi-hat mic slash overhead mic. It would have been an overhead directly over top of the drums, but probably focused a bit more on the hi-hat. So you put those two overheads together and you get this. There's some basic reverb on it because obviously the slow dive track is super reverb heavy. So you could apply as much reverb as you want, it wouldn't really matter. And this is the snare, same thing with the reverb. Kind of heavy EQ there, doesn't really matter. But again, just to make it washy and whatever. And I did leave in the bass drum, I left it in. It is not loud at all. Because the main bass drum in the slow dive mix is one of the prominent elements of the drums. And to me, that's really loud in the mix. Everything else is pretty quiet. So I just really wanted to make it easy for you guys to hear the difference between the original Suvlaki space station and the version with my drums. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you in the next video.